بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. ما شاء الله. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله is great. الحمد لله. It's very honor for me to be here. ما شاء الله. And to witness that Sister Sarah is saying the Shahada. Shahada means the word that when someone said it and believe it in her heart, inshallah, she will be a Muslim, inshallah. So all of us, we say that many times every day to renew our faith. It's the Prophet Muhammad said, this is the best word that a human can say, which is there is no God except one, which is Allah. And the Prophet Muhammad is the final messenger of God. This is what you're going to say in Arabic, inshallah. You're going to say it after me. We'll go slow word by word, inshallah. Don't worry. You will be saying it perfectly, inshallah. That's very easy, inshallah. Alhamdulillah. We thank Allah that He guided your heart to be one of the more than a million Muslims. So you will be one of them, inshallah. We believe that God chose your heart today. And, you know, you just put the light in your heart to say this word, inshallah. We will make dua for you, prayer for you to be guided, inshallah. And also we want your dua, you want your prayer. Because after saying this word, you're like, you have no sin before. Whatever you did before, Allah, this is not my saying. This is the sign of the Prophet Muhammad and the sign of God. When someone accepts Islam and become a Muslim, he becomes like white paper. Has nothing written on you, nothing against you. There is opposite. Whatever you did bad before, it turns to good deed. So from now on up, we advise you just to be good person to the other people, to other human, to your parents, to your family. So if you're good Muslim, you will be also very good to your family. That's good Islam. Just do your best to do good, to forbid what Allah forbid, and to do what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants you to do, inshallah. Yeah, in your ability, inshallah. So are you ready, inshallah? Say, Ashhadu.
أشهد
أن لا إله إلا الله
إلا الله
وأشهد
أن
محمدا رسول الله ما شاء الله. One more time. You did very good. أشهد
أن لا
إله
إلا
إلا الله
إلا الله
وأشهد
وأشهد
أن
محمدا
رسول الله
رسول الله
ما شاء الله. Let's all of us say it with her, inshallah. Let's renew our faith with her together. So repeat all of you after me, including you, inshallah. أشهد
أشهد
أن لا إله
إلا الله
وأشهد
أن
محمدا
رسول الله.
الحمد لله. All what you said, there is no God except Allah, except one which is Allah, and Muhammad is the final messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Congratulations. Welcome to Islam. الحمد لله. You are Muslim, 100% inshallah. الحمد لله. تكبير. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. May Allah give us more guidance, inshallah. This is a very good sign, alhamdulillah. Congratulations, Sister Sarah. You will get some hugs from the sisters, inshallah. That's normal, inshallah. So we have some gift for you from MCC.